The Phoenix Suns looking to extend their winning streak to 14 games on Wednesday. Darius Garland and the Cleveland Cavaliers had other plans, but Devin Booker was looking to make sure that streak stayed intact on Wednesday. He knocked down his first 8 shots from the floor. Meanwhile, Jarrett Allen looking like the $100 million man he became in the offseason with a putback slam right there. More from Devin Booker, though. He had 24 in the first half, and then full court pass from Kevin Love. He has patented that launch. And Darius Garland on the receiving end for the lay-in. It was 66-61 Cleveland at halftime. Chris Paul, 17 points, 12 assists. There's the 3 plus the foul. He missed the free throw, however, but Phoenix up by 5. Booker, told you he had 24 the first half, 35 in the ball game as he knocks down a mid-range jumper. Then JaVale McGee, nice little under-the-radar signing for the Suns, a putback slam. He had 13 points and 12 rebounds. After Phoenix started the fourth on a 13-4 run, Cleveland clawing its way back. Chetty Osmond had 23. Garland kicking it out to Osmond for 3 more on that one, as the Cavs within a point with under 4 to play. Devin Booker once again getting inside, knocking down the elbow jumper, and CP3 gonna do the same to seal it. Chris Paul also had 4 free throws in the last 8 seconds to officially seal the deal. 120 to 115 the final. Not only have the Suns won 14 in a row now, but they're 7-1 on the road.